He is fully obsessed with his wife's thought, and he is physically weak and mentally weak, and he is so tired. Instead of that, he wanted to eliminate from that thought, from himself, he wanted to be eliminated from that thought. So what he did means, over a many quaint and curious volume of forgotten lore. Quaint and curious volume means strange books, unknown books. Please write. Quaint and curious means strange, unknown. He is fully obsessed with his wife's thought. So to escape from that thought, he took a volume of poetry. He took a volume of book, quaint and curious volume of forgotten lore. Lore is nothing but, can anyone tell what is lore? I could quote Thiruvalluvar, Thirukural, lore worth learning, learn flawlessly and live by that learning thoroughly. What is lore there? Excuse me, may I come in? What is that kural in Tamil? Lore worth learning, learn flawlessly and live by that learning thoroughly. Very good. Karka kasadara karpavai katrapin nirka. Very good. Lore means knowledge, arivu. Lore means, see, when we, when a person dies, of course, any one of the family members, if you have lost, you may not touch the book for a long period of time. Am I right? We will forget, of course, how to increase our knowledge. Like that, Edgar Allan Poe also has forgotten lore, has forgotten reading books. Once he was a bibliophile, but after the death of his wife, he has forgotten to read. But this midnight, he took a book and started reading. What happened at the time? While I nodded, nearly napping, suddenly there came a tapping. Now read பண்ணிட்டே இருக்கேன் தூக்கமா வருது. Okay, as you listen my class, am I right? One of you answered.